So it's traveling time.
Traveling to Italy one more time.
Going for a few days, home to my hometown, and we are also gonna take a lot of classes and lessons with Diego and Cristina. This is the school. We're going in for 5 hours now. 5 hours. Awesome. Like how to properly understand the dance, how to not limit yourself to only steps, but to understand what's behind it and to appreciate the culture, the Cuban culture, music and dance, because it's beautiful, and how to take it all in and enjoy it even more. So it's very nice class. 5 hours with that. Let's go to sleep. Bye. Ciao.
You know.
Hey everyone!
Hola!
We are enjoying the Italian
weather, late summer weather.
Sun!
It's 22 degrees or something, the sun is so nice. We are tired after 5 hours of classes yesterday. It was super, super cool. We learned a lot of new inspirational stuff. Musicality, Afro-Cuban, rumba, men style, lady style, lots of stuff. So really nice to try some new things. And now we're just hanging out.
Yes, relaxing. We are doing passeggiata.
Yeah, passeggiata.
Sì. Passeggiata, and we'll get now something to eat, to snack, enjoy Italian food.
Yeah, here in my hometown. I get very patriotic when it's so nice.
Yeah, where is your hometown actually?
It's on a lake called Garda Lake, which is 1.5 hours from Milan. So in the north of Italy, and the weather is always nice here. Always a little warm.
always
nice.
You know, at home. It's
yeah,
always
at home
nice. How was the show?
It was good, awesome.
such an energy abroad.
Yeah.
You pumped me up before the show with a nice speech. So
are you saying that the guys in Denmark will do this show?
Of course, we are gonna kill it, guys. In March, we're gonna come here to do it. Before that, we're gonna do it in Copenhagen. So we're gonna kill it. In March, we're gonna come here and do it. Get ready.
With these guys together?
Yeah, of course, all together. Italian, Danish people, all together.
So you'll be a lot of men on the stage.
Yeah.
Oh, ladies.
Este individuo no sabe en qué se metió.